Christine.
Yes, Chef.
Let's go, please.
I'm really worried. I'm not even sure if the bottom crust cooked all the way. I had no idea what the pie was like on the inside. That's really scary. I feel like I need a miracle, but honestly, I think I'm gonna be going home.
The judges have tasted 6 of the 7 apple pies made for this pressure test. Christine has the last pie to be tasted before the judges decide who will be sent home.
How are you, Christine?
I'm all right, Chef.
Okay, first of all, I've never seen you that flustered. And then, with barely 18 minutes to go, you still were not in the oven with your apple pie. What the hell is going on?
Honestly, Chef, there's just no excuse. I just was flustered and I'm not experienced with making pie at all, so there's just really no excuse.
What do you think this pie looks like?
I think it probably looks like a pile of rubbish.
Visually, it looks stunning. It's got a nice, crisp, dark brown color on the edge.
Thank you, Chef.
The sugar has almost glazed the pastry, and it looks as delicious as Frank's. So stop doubting yourself. Be bold. Okay. Pie underneath. The pastry looks cooked. Can you hear that on top?
Yes, Chef.
What does that sound like to you?
It sounds good and crusty.
Good and crusty. So, stop feeling upset with yourself. Okay? You've got to start believing yourself more. Okay? Come on. Come on. Right. Hear that?
Yes, Chef.
There's not a soggy patch on there. That's all the way around. Okay? Can you hear that? On the balcony, you can hear that, right?
Yes, Chef.
And it's intact right in front of your very eyes. I have a wedge.
Oh, thank God.
Of a beautiful apple pie. And the flavour? The flavour's amazing. Okay? It's delicious. So well done. Okay? Congratulations. Really good job.